What up, humans? Harumi here. And welcome to another episode of our skin comparison series. On this episode, we have Nolan's newest skin, Fashion Mogul, compared with his previous skin, Voidwalker. His appearance looks like an extremely handsome gentleman who is into fashion. The monocle he is wearing made him more of a higher stature being. Okay, so let's move forward. Let's check out Nolan's basic attacks. The Fashion Mogul skin has these neon orange pink swinging effects, while the Voidwalker has these neon purple swinging effects with less size instead.
First blood.
Let's check out Nolan's passive skill. On the dash from his enhanced basic attack, the Fashion Mogul has this faded misty orange pink trailing effect, while the Voidwalker has the same misty effects but with a dull color. On the rift effects, the Fashion Mogul has this orange pink neon color which emphasizes the void in the middle, while the Voidwalker has this blue purple color instead. When the rift touches another rift, the pulling effects on the Fashion Mogul has this bright fiery orange effect, while the Voidwalker got this blue purple effect with a touch of red. Let's now feature Nolan's first skill. The Fashion Mogul's slashing effect is in neon orange pink color and has a larger visual effects compared to the Voidwalker. The Voidwalker still has this neon blue purple effect. Next, we have Nolan's second skill effects. On both skins, they barely have trailing effects on their dash. All we could see here are dull mists after their dash. This is similar to the effects of his dash from his enhanced basic attack. Next, we have Nolan's ultimate skill effects. On the Fashion Mogul, Oblivion. It still has this neon orange pink effects, Oblivion. While the Voidwalker has the same visual effects but different in color. Although, you probably have noticed that the effects on the Fashion Mogul appeared first than the Voidwalker, even if both were casted at the same time. We tried casting it against an enemy and this time, the effects of the Fashion Mogul appeared later. But if you're going to check the damage counter, both Layla's were damaged at the same time. Probably this is just a visual bug on the game, but that would definitely change the course of the match.
Oblivion.
All in all, the Fashion Mogul has an extravagant appearance, but in terms of effects, we didn't see that much difference compared with the Voidwalker skin aside from the color. Well, at least, Nolan finally got a skin aside from his normal and classic skin, right? What do you think of this new skin of Nolan? Comment down below and tell us what you think. Do not forget to like and share this video. Also, subscribe to our channel for more updates. For our skin giveaway event, check the community tab on our YouTube channel for the mechanics. We have our coffee account just in case you want to donate us some Yakult and Milk Tea funds. Check our coffee link on the description of this video. See you on the next skin comparison. Cheers!